going on, guys? I got a lot of blood points when I joined in, so I've upgraded Bill to 30, and it gave me Deja Vu, one of the teachable picks. Not Deja Vu, Kendrick. One of the teachable perks from Meg. Gotta go. What in the world? Okay, you got zombies that leads to, I'm assuming that's the nemesis. Oh god, this is gonna suck. I'm guessing this is equivalent to, who is it? The pig. Not the pig, the plague chick. Okay, I cured that. This is going to be annoying. But I'm playing with a whole bunch of PC players, so hopefully these people aren't, you know, all friends, and we can actually play the game the right way. I guess I'm the closest person to him, so it's only right that I come get him. Alrighty. Maybe now that I got one of Meg's perks, I could be better with Bill, because I sucked with him. The perk I switched out was, I forgot what it's called for him. But he had a perk that every time you got a generator, or anybody got a generator, you saw the killer for a certain amount of seconds. And like I said, I switched that out with Kindred, so every time you hook somebody, I see them for the amount of time that they're close by, which helps me figure out who the killer is if I'm playing solo. Which is kind of messed up because I still don't know all the killers yet. But like, hey, I see the aura, but it doesn't actually help me. For most of them anyway. Halfway done with this one. I'm glad this person ain't like the damn plague, doctor. So I can at least touch somebody that got the T virus and not get affected. Wait a minute, I came in with the health kit. I guess it got the perk that when it hits me, I drop it. Because I never used it. Dude, are you trying to die? What is that? Oh, yeah, okay. I know what that is. Where is he? But that's a door to leave. How did I get bold? Okay, we're getting there. I think artillery bear actually helped to kill her by trying. Oh, come on, I need some great skill checks. That's not what I was looking for. Oh, come on. The hatch was closed. Yeah, I think they was trying to help him out. It's always a risky run when you're playing with multiple PC players. A lot of time they're helping each other out. Oh well, that was a fun game. Still got to learn about the new guy anyway. Alright, lost the last one I was playing with, I think, all PC players. But that's okay. Not gonna complain about that, it's kind of the way it goes sometimes. This time we're playing with at least, from what I can tell, just people on PlayStation. Oh, I thought you was chasing that guy. Cool. I actually like this place. Even though the dust is more helpful for the killer than anybody else. Standing in the middle of the street, so yeah. Oh, is that the doctor? Or is that Nemesis again? In a few seconds. Well, it's not the doctor, that would have did the shoddy thing, so I gotta be Nemesis. But I don't. But I don't see them. That's a person and a zombie. So yeah, gotta be Nemesis. Oh no, that should count. That should totally count. I got one, somebody else got one. Now I'm getting hooked. So y'all told to work on generator, that's cool. Y'all gonna not try to come get me? That would be messed up. All three of y'all over together? Can somebody please? There you go, please. Make to me before I go to second stage. I'm begging you. Thank you so much, Claudette. I do appreciate that. What does that mean? Oh, That's bull. Yep, that's just like the plague. Come on, Leon. Why am I always right beside one? Thanks, Leon. Okay, where is one? Okay. I see there's one upstairs. Sweet. You're way over there, so let me hit up here to get this. How do I get over there? Thank you. on. Oh man, I've been quiet this mainly this whole match. Been so focused, man. We almost there. Why couldn't that be a great skill check if we would have been out of here? I got distraction.